I've never seen anything like it.
A mysterious mass washed ashore on Fort Myers Beach this weekend. People are a little stumped what it is. This was spotted at Bowditch Point. That's on the north end of the island.
Yeah, it's really weird looking, isn't it? That's where we have NBC2's Gage Golding tonight. He's finding out what it is.
Among the seashells scattered across the sand, something else is also lapping up along the shore. Something colorful.
It looks like it would be squishy.
Something abnormal.
What? Is that a tongue or something? What is it?
Something you and I would be lucky to see.
It looks like a tongue. Bark. Oh my gosh, is it a tongue?
Not quite. While it is a creature of the sea, it's not one that you'll see often.
That's got to be the weirdest thing I've ever seen. I've never seen anything like it.
And it gets weirder. The name of this thing is a sea pork.
Sea pork?
Ew.
Here's Associate Professor James Douglas at FGCU's The Water School to explain.
Sea pork is what scientists call a colonial tunicate. It's a rubbery invertebrate animal that lives in the ocean.
Before we get too far here, what's up with the name sea pork?
I think it's because of the rubbery, meaty texture.
This isn't your average piece of sea pork, though. The person that found it says it's bigger than a volleyball. And Douglas says that's one heck of a piece.
That's the biggest one I've ever heard of.
And he would know. Douglas studies sea pork. He took this photo of a sizable chunk just off the coast of Naples this past July. And there's a reason why you should care about this blob.
This sea pork is actually helping improve the water quality because it feeds on particles from the water and filters them out of the water, making the water more clear.
This one likely did a lot of good. So, what happened to it? This thing that looks like a claw is actually a shell. The shell was anchored in the bottom of the Gulf. When the sea pork floated by, it attached and grew around it. Douglas says Hurricane Ian's strength likely broke it loose.
The seabed was really jumbled and tumbled after the hurricane.
And the big question,
can you eat it? I want to know. I need to know.
While there are some edible forms in East Asia, this sea pork isn't it.
You wouldn't want to eat it. It's not, doesn't taste like pork.
Reporting local tonight on Fort Myers Beach, Gage Golding, NBC2.